Hey YouTube, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do a flawless foundation using concealer. I really don't wear foundation, I always use concealer. This is how I do it. Well, first of all, when I wash my face, I use a moisturizer. And you can use any kind of moisturizer that you like. And then after I use the moisturizer, I apply a foundation primer. The foundation primer is really, really good for your skin. It also acts like a moisturizer, but it makes your foundation and just your overall finish look so smooth, and it minimizes your pores. It's just, you just have to use it. And also makes your makeup last longer. So I'm going to go in and put some on right now. I like a good amount. Okay. I'll be right back. Okay, take two. So, I'm going to apply this. That's my neighbor kid screaming. Okay, it's rubbed in all the way, and then the concealer slash foundation that I'm going to be using is by MAC, and the color that is for my skin tone is NW50. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's Studio Finish Concealer. So, I get my plate and my spatula. I got this from Burbank. It's called Cinema Secrets. It's in Burbank, California. And if you would like to purchase it, they have really good stuff. But if you would like to purchase the plate and the spatula, you can go to the website, cinemasecrets.com. So I'm going to just take a small amount on my spatula. About that much. As you see, it's really a small amount. You really don't need that much. This is for a sheer look. I really don't like too much. I still want my face to breathe. I don't like it looking cakey, and you know, you still want to look glossy, not glossy, ooh, you want to look glowy and moisturized, not all cakey and, you know, so that much, and you want to apply some moisturizer to this too. Instead of applying moisturizer, I'm going to do another amount of primer. So, not that much. You can use any kind of primer that you want to use. You don't have to spend a lot of money. They all work the same. And then you get the spatula and just mix it up. If you don't have a spatula, you can use a saucer and a butter knife. It works the same. You just need something to mix it. So. So that's already mixed. So I'm gonna get my concealer brush and go back in the MAC and apply concealer where I need it. Everybody is different, so I'm sure you might not need it exactly where I need it. So I'm gonna move my camera this way so you guys can see me apply it. Hopefully you could. I really can't. Let me see. You guys can see me. Yeah, you can see me. So I'm gonna apply it exactly where I need it, and you do the same. Needs to clip my hair up because I don't want no makeup in my hair. This is actually a duo brush. It's concealer and foundation, but the other side, the thicker side, I only use that to smooth out the concealer. I don't use it for foundation. I'll just quickly put it on the spots that I would like to conceal, and then I'm going to use this side to smooth them out, to smooth out the concealer. Just quickly, like you would use your foundation. Okay, that's all I would like to do, and because I still want to look like myself. So, get your concealer / foundation with your foundation brush. You want to soak it up real good, and you want to just paint it on. A lot of people use a sponge to apply the foundation. And that's fine if that's what you like. I personally think that when you use a sponge, it soaks up more product than you would like to use. And a brush is just, you don't have to use that much, you know. My face is chubby, and if I only need this amount, some of you slimmer people out there, you definitely don't need much. If you don't like that much stuff on your face like me, I'm not into a whole bunch of foundation. Personally, I'm not. And I don't feel like I need it. I don't feel like you need it either, but I'm just saying, you do what you like. Okay, that's pretty much it. Now I'm gonna take my MAC. Just a second. Okay, so now I'm gonna take my MAC Studio Fix NW50 and my Kabuki brush. Get it real good. I like my powder matted on just because it makes you just look even more just, I don't know, it just makes your skin look so bomb, so awesome. So, in a circular motion. You want to sweep it across your chest also. I'm going to do another round of that. You want to just buff it in your skin. Okay. And that's it. So I'm gonna, I don't know if the lighting is that good in here. I'm gonna go in the bathroom and get a little closer so you guys can really see in the light. Mm-hmm.